16 fouls already on the Jayhawks. And the three-pointer is good. 3 for 5 from the field with 2 assists. Nice floater by Noel. He has 5.
Oh, yeah.
Azubuki with the dunk. Just convincing his wife. Trish, that was the toughest sell.
Oh, I love this kid.
Call that hanging on the rim?
No, he's got a hand on. Yeah, Sam Timmons, a young man from New Zealand who is getting better and better.
Just a little bit.
Oh, nice pass. Wow.
And Timmons finishes from the field, and they almost lost the ball there. Deep three, Grant. Noel. And one. Jalen Noel has a chance to get into double-digit scoring.
Never gets over it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
There's Thybulle.
Yep.
One of those young men from the Washington State area. His third three of the night.
He got the yips a little bit at the end of the first half. That's too easy.
Back-to-back threes.
Nice.
And there's a lob. Taking some of your own medicine.
Oh, nice.
Thybulle.
Nice! Oh!
A clear path to the basket, and Matisse Thybulle has 14.
Watch the lob here. Here it is.
Now he goes one-on-one with Doak. Off the window. Tough shot from Noah Dickerson. He's in double digits and a double-double for the junior.
Really nice orchestration tonight by Mike Hopkins.
Thybulle again for 3.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. So long!
Thybulle the steal and the dunk at the other end. 19 for him. And there's Will Conroy and company. Lost the ball, got it back. 2 to shoot. Crisp does. And knocks down the triple. Cold-blooded from David Crisp. And Mike Hopkins has his signature win in his opening campaign for the Washington Huskies. 22 years as an assistant under Jim Boeheim. And he accomplished tonight what Jim Boeheim and the Syracuse Orange weren't able to do.